present. When tacos show up, they usually are naked. I think I told you that before.
Yes.
It's a naked taco. Some places actually dress the taco for you. Many of the places where we go later, they give them. And we like it. Also, it's important for crunch. Because the tacos we're having here are soft. Tacos can be soft or crispy, right? Most of the tacos you're having today are soft. Because that's the tradition of Vallarta during the day. I'm going to take you for one crispy taco. Probably the best crispy taco you'll ever have.
Awesome.
I'm going to take you for that. At a hole in the wall. That's going to be the new crispy taco. All of your tacos are going to be soft. So you need a crunchy element. In this case, cabbage, onions. And then the salsa, and the most important thing on any taco you eat anywhere in Mexico, the lemon. Which you know, we call lemon, but you call lime, right? Is that tacos are never expensive. They shouldn't be expensive. You should know that you can expect to pay between 10 and up to 40, maybe even 50 pesos for a taco. It's a very good taco. It's a an upscale taco. Never pay less than 10 or more than 50. Less than 10 is too cheap. You know where the tacos come from, where the food comes from. Even if the tacos are good, less than 10, that's too cheap. More than 50, that's too expensive. Most of the tacos are about 20, 25 pesos. That's a good price. That's equivalent to about a dollar. So that's a good price for a taco anywhere, on the streets or at a taco place.